part A, we want to balance the copper half reaction. So this would be copper plus going to copper.